Okay, here it is with the fuzz maxed, the input cap below the strat on the lead pickup, the bridge pickup. That should sound pretty much normal. Then we blend those caps. Pretty cool sounding. Here's the neck pickup. Still on the neck pickup. Bridge. So let's go back to the normal. Just the 10U cap and turn the fuzz all the way down. Bridge pickup. And I like how some of the highs are retained. Not as muddy as it was before with the low gain setting, the low fuzz setting. It's more responsive to the volume on the guitar, so I could be like, keeps a little of the highs. That's the bridge pickup. Here's the neck. But let's get to the cap blending. Let's just go to the middle. That's the bridge, neck. Let's go all the way to sort of like a treble boost zone. Turn the volume up. It's pretty clean and kind of trebly. It's nice. The guitar volume is maxed right now. I turn it down. Go to the bridge pickup. Back the volume off a little. Probably not a sound for everybody, but I like how versatile it is. Especially for brightening up the neck pickup, which I use a lot, the neck pickup a lot. Trebly for a tone bender, and then here's the regular tone. So I kind of dig it.